What's happening, everybody? Of course, it's your host, Brink Young, and you are tuning in to another installment of Brink TV EXTENDO. Like I say, hey, we doing this thing, man. Like I say, we in here popping, killing it. Like I say, we got a familiar face. He ain't brand new, you know what I'm saying? But he true to this. I promise you, we got a familiar face to the show. You know, the homie, block boy, Pfizzle. What's happening with you, man?
What's up with it, Brent?
Hey, man, definitely had to bring you back on the show, man. We ain't on the white couch, but we got the extendo popping right now. Yeah. Right now. And we finna
being a better vibe.
We finna give them rounds. You feel me? We finna do it to them. So you got a lot to talk about, man. It's been a lot of good things coming your way ever since last interview you had with me, man. Let's talk about some of that good stuff. Most recently, the elephant in the room, we got to talk about it. The homie out there on the West Coast, Blueface, he rocking with you, man. What's up?
Oh, yeah. I salute him. You hear me? Like, I feel like, you hear me? I get cut, like, a lot of respect. You hear me? Like, to be honest, you hear me? Rappers out my own city, then they give me credit for my dance. You hear me? They hear my dance, they ain't give me no credit.
Yeah.
You hear me? It took for artists out there in Cali. You hear me? The homie that I need from the city, you hear me, to give me my credit.
Yeah, and that was definitely dope, man. So how did that feel for you to see that? Cause it one thing to see somebody just do the dance, but bro was like, yeah, and that dance I did that came from an artist out in Memphis. Then he said your name. I was like, damn, that's hey, stamp certified. You in there? How did it make you feel though, man?
I felt so wrong. Like it really gave me a different feeling. Like I was sleepy. Hear me? I woke up to a lot of calls. Hey, you know, Blueface posted this and that. I get to looking, I look at my phone, I see my notification going crazy. I'm like, damn, I go look at Blueface page. I'm like, yeah, I salute the homie.
Yeah. My guy, stay viral. This is what we do here in Memphis, you know what I'm saying? So, I mean, I don't know, maybe we might see you out in Cali in a minute.
Oh,
might be some collabs or something. What we doing?
Take the trip. Trip out there to Cali. I'm turn them up.
Do that. All right, so let's talk about some of this music, man. You know, I know I saw that straight drop. You know, straight what else drop. You got, man? What's popping?
You got Fuck How It Turn Out.
Yeah.
You got Straight Drop. You got Chicken. Yeah, Chicken going crazy right now.
Chicken.
Shout out to Blueface.
Chicken, yeah.
Oh, yeah, we going crazy. I got a whole lot. We got, hey, I got a new, you hear me? A lot of new stuff on the way.
Okay.
Mixtapes.
Okay.
I'm finna get ready to drop another mixtape.
Okay. It's dope. So when can we expect that, man? Probably this spring, or you know, when can we expect it, man? Any dates or anything, or we just go talk seasonal?
I'm straight drop.
Hey, it can come at any moment. You know, you might wake up in the morning, bow, that new Pfizzle done hit the scene and is killing everything that move. So let's talk about, you know, any shows, anything you did recently, or you got anything coming up, or what's poppin'?
We've been going to shows back to back.
Okay.
I've been hearing shows, like most of the shows. I've been rocking with Big Boogie.
Okay. Shout out to the homie Big Boogie. So, man, how long you been, you know, you been rocking with Big Boogie, man?
I'd say about like a year.
Okay. And that's dope, man. So he pretty much showed you love and all of that. You know, it's so, all dope.
Shout out to Avin.
Okay.
He's hosting the shows and stuff. Yeah. Bringing me out.
Okay. That was up. All right. So, man, what else you got popping, man? You know, because like I say, you out here on the road. You know, I don't know. Pfizzle got them groupies. I don't know.
Oh, yeah.
They hitting that chicken on you. What's going on?
Oh, yeah.
Let's talk about it.
Going crazy.
So I mean, I'm pretty sure, man, you pulling up, man, because I remember you did the school tour. You was going school to school, right? So how did that turn out for you, man? How things go
school? I really this is my bad. It's Chicken. I ain't dropping for all, like, I dropped it for the people, the streets, you hear me? But at the same time, I really did it for the kid.
Yeah,
you hear me? Stay in school, don't chicken out.
Yeah. You still got them shirts on deck or what?
I still got the shirts loaded.
Yeah, and I mean, we pretty much, you know, we on break right now, but, you know, second semester finna kick in. So, hey, if any schools want to get at you, you know, get my guy in there. Because, like I say, you see Blueface rocking with them, so y'all need to be rocking with them too. Believe that. All right, so, man, let's talk about, man, when that chicken came out. You know, this one thing we ain't talk about in the original video, man. Let's talk about, like, was it any, like, hate towards you? You know what I'm saying? Folks was hating on the dance or hating on the song or what, man?
Like, when it first dropped, you hear me? I guess folks don't get that value, you hear me? But at the same, it was a lot of hate.
Yeah.
But then at the same time, once they seeing everybody rocking with it, like, once I hit them with the chicken back to back, they can't do number five with me.
Right. So, most of the hate, was it, I mean, like, was it from artists or was it from, you know, the previous generation or what, you know?
It's from, like, really, the generation, though. Like,
I got you.
Artists, I ain't just really get, you hear me? I ain't really just get they vibe. Yeah. Like, they caught vibe with me, this and that, but then it, you hear me, be really some fake love, but then it be love, you hear me, at the same time.
Yeah. I feel you. I mean, I think sometimes, like, you know, maybe my generation, the generation above me, sometimes they don't understand. It's for the youngsters, you know what I'm saying? It's for this new wave, it's this new energy, and sometimes they just kind of hate, you know, because they don't get it. But I mean, back in the day, they were doing stuff that their parents hated on them for. So I mean, it just be like that, you know, you just take it out. Hey, long as they watching it, you know what I'm saying? Long as they getting them views and them streams up, it don't even matter. Hey, I take all compliments, I take all hate, hey, long as y'all watching me, you know what I'm saying? You got that attention right now, homie. So, like, let's talk about some of the cities that you've probably been to, or some of the cities that you look forward to going to with this movement, man.
I know for sure, Cali.
Yeah.
Been to New York. I done rocked a lot. I done been like all over, though. I done Chinatown.
Yeah.
I done been all over.
I hope you ain't ate none of them cat dogs in Chinatown, man. You been to New York. So what was New York? What was that experience like for you, man? Cause like I say, we coming from Memphis, man. A lot of us don't get that opportunity. You know, I actually used to live up there, so you know, it's kind of like second nature for me. But like, what was that like for you, man? What was that experience like?
It felt good out there in there. I like to ride, seeing different views and stuff like that. But at the same time, they traffic bad.
I promise you, like, I ain't gonna lie to you. Like, I lived up there, but I never drove up there. Like, we talking about taxis. We talk about subways or just straight mobbing, you know what I'm saying, on them 2 feet. But driving out there, nah. And the crazy thing is, like, you know, down here in Memphis or maybe in the South, like, when it comes to pedestrians and all that, pedestrians pretty much got the right away. Up there, they'll run your ass over.
Oh, yeah.
They don't care nothing about it. And then let them find out you from Memphis. They really hating, you know.
Yeah.
So how long were you up there, man?
I was up there for like a week.
Okay. Hey, what's up, man? Spending all that good money. Everything high.
Everything. So I ain't gonna lie, when I got out there, though, I was linking up with a couple of little females out there.
See, look at them. Look at them. Yeah.
I was turned, though. See, we were walking everywhere out there. Yeah. On me. Walking us. See, get a bike or something out there.
I promise. On that bird out there, my guy, he definitely the chicken master. You know what I'm saying?
Up.
Got all the chicks. You a chick magnet, too. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
So let's talk about my females, man. What kind of female is Block Boy Pete Fizzle looking for? You know what I mean? Let's see if we can describe that, run that, you know, what them details like.
I ain't gonna lie, you can be bad and all, but I'm looking for one with a head on right.
Okay.
I want the head on right. I want you doing something, you hear me? Doing something like, don't let me bring all the money to the table.
Yeah, you bring,
you hear me? We gonna break even, like, you hear me? I bring this and that, and you bring this and that to the table.
Okay, so no cap. But he wants your head on right, you know what I'm saying?
Right.
And it's funny, like I say, man, the youngsters be saying no cap, man. When I was a teenager, cap meant something totally different.
Oh, yeah.
I promise you, it meant something totally different. So when niggas say no cap, I'm like, nah, I won't cap. Like, but it's something totally different, you know. So let's go ahead and talk about your fashion sense, man, because that's one thing I pay attention to. When I'm scrolling, I'm on your IG, I always stop by your page and I be like, damn, bro, stay fresh. Like, let's talk about where this come from, man.
Mon Deuce.
Okay.
Villain.
Okay.
I'm going up. Hey, Villain. Shout out to Villain Mar.
Yeah.
Frank on Compton Park.
Yeah.
We turning up. All drip.
Yeah. All right. So, man, let's talk about, like, some of the, you know, your style, you know, maybe some of the brands you rocking and all this stuff. Like I said, you definitely turned to the max on the show right now, man.
I really, like, I rock whatever I see, like, whatever, you hear me?
Yeah.
Like, I vibe whatever. It ain't got to be no designer with me, though.
Yeah.
And then at the same time, my own brand, Chicken Mouth.
Wait a minute. See, that's what I'm talking about. We got merchandise. We got our own brands, man.
Oh, yeah.
So where could they purchase that, man?
Oh, yeah. Hit me up. Sign where you get them stay in school, no chicken out shirts. Hit me up. I'm pulling up.
Believe that. So make sure, you know what I'm saying, you definitely see if you can lock you in, like, one of them endorsement deals. Because, like I said, you be fresh, man. You know what I'm saying? Maybe one of these brands, they might have you in that thing suited. You never know. You know, they might have your posters in Village Mart next time you pull up. You never know. You know, stupid drip, like you say. So let's talk about the climate in Memphis right now as far as this music, man. So a few new people have kind of emerged in since last time you was on the couch, you know, you was on the show. But how you think about it now? Where we at?
Oh, yeah, way better. We in the EXTENDO.
Okay.
Yes, sir. We turned up way better.
Yeah. All right, so any new artists you rocking with right now? Because, I mean, like I say, last time you was on the show, man, of course, we definitely had Block Boy JB, you know what I mean? Of course, the Money Bags, the Black Youngsters, all them, you know. Of course, Dolphs, the Key Glocks, and all them. But now, man, it's a whole new crop of young niggas, and they killing everything that move, you know. So what are some of the artists that you know you feeling right now?
Young and Too Live.
Yeah.
You got Cash Mob out there in Atlanta. Shout out to Cash Mob. Skinny Pimp. I'm getting there with Skinny Pimp. I got a couple of them out there.
It was up. Okay, that's dope. So, man, you said Casino Jizzle, man. He definitely dope, man. Definitely.
Casino Jizzle?
Yeah.
We get in now. I got one with D-Mola. We turning up. It's a lot of them out there.
Man, you working, man. See, this man, he is not sitting around being stagnant. He not chilling, you know. He is getting a chicken check, but now he trying to make some new hits. He definitely makes some new hits. So, man, I see you brought some gear you brought for me, man. What's that? Because, like I say, everybody don't come on the show bringing me stuff, but what you got for me, man?
Hayden Ain't
Healthy. Hayden Ain't Healthy. See, hey, definitely got to say shout out to Hayden Ain't Healthy. You know what I'm saying? My guy. Hoodie Inc., you know, he out here doing this thing. Of course, y'all done seen me wear this on the show before, you know what I'm saying? But, hey, I represent it, you know what I'm saying? I represent it. I definitely like this. What is Hayden Ain't Healthy? What does that mean to you, man?
Hayden Ain't Healthy. Really, like, it's a lot of hate going on. Like, you hear me? Your own city hate on you more than you hear me. You get more love outside your city.
Yeah. You ain't lying, man. Definitely, like I say, Memphis is definitely the city of the haters, you know?
Yes, sir. And shout out to Hot Boy Turk. You know what's going on. Cash Money Turk.
Wait a minute. You talking about the original Hot Boy?
Original Hot Boy.
You talking about I like him hot, the one that on TV. You talking about that Turk? What you got going with Turk, man?
I did drop something with him.
See, that's what I'm talking about. That's what I'm talking about. My guy is definitely working. You know what I'm saying? You got this stuff popping. So, anything coming up for this 2020, like I said, man, because 2020, man, everybody talk about this year. You know, they say this going to be a profitable year for so many people. You know, they relate it to 2020 vision. They say it's finna hit, this finna be my year. So what does 2020 look like for Block Boy P. Phillips?
2020, I'm going to be honest with, like, see, 2019, this, now I'm getting y'all the music space bar. But 2020, I'm finna go back to back.
Look out.
Dropping back to back nonstop.
Look out. I'm talking about straight jaw, extendo, plenty rounds, you know what I'm saying? Plenty rounds in the time, in the magazine. Hey, he killing everything that move, man. You got some shout outs in the thing, man?
Oh, yeah. Yes, sir. Shout out, you hear me? Shout out, really big shout out to my family, you hear me, who promote me, keeping me pushing.
Believe that, man. Of course, run that social media before we get out of here, man.
Oh, yeah. I'm gonna get to y'all. Let heat. I got y'all some bar, you hear me?
Okay, well, we're gonna get to the bar, but what's your social media? Instagram?
Oh, yeah. Instagram, PFills_CME. It's up. Facebook, you can look me up, my real name, Pierre Blackman.
Believe that. So, like I said, this is Brink TV Extendo. And, hey, when you come on this show, you definitely got to drop that extendo. So, you got some heat for us, man?
Yes, sir. Fuck how I turn out part four.
Okay.
These niggas hate for no reason. My damn blew up, no need for the season. See her all up in person. And traffic. He like, cuz, I swear I ain't mean it. He need a pillow, he been dreaming. They like P. Fizzle. He nice as hell on the picture. In person, he a demon. Auto-tune, I be singing. Sometimes I told the truth and still rhyme. So they let you know that it's my time. Stand on my 10, just like a dime. Fast forward to the bag, I cannot rewind.
That boy in there, that's what I'm talking about. Extendo, he killing everything that move. I can't say it enough. Y'all make sure y'all stay tuned to my guy. He's definitely out here making it happen. Of course, y'all saw him, man. You know, signed, sealed, delivery, stamp, certified, approved by the homie Blueface out there on you know what I'm saying? Hey, I definitely got to get out to the land, you know what I'm saying? I got to plant my feet in that soil too, in that sand too. So when you go, I might have to follow up in that joint too, man. But definitely got to say thanks for coming on the show, man. Thanks for, you know, rocking with us, man. Appreciate that. And hey, with that being said, now back to more Brink TV Extendo.
Yes, sir. You know how we come. On me, on chicken. You know how we come.
What's happening, everybody? I'm Brink Young, host of the most award-winning talk show in Memphis, Atlanta, and Mobile, Alabama, Brink TV. I'm here to tell you guys about my brand new platform. It's called Brink TV Extendo. Now, on the Brink TV talk show that comes on Comcast, our interviews are only 10 minutes long. But on Brink TV Extendo, interviews can go up to 45 minutes. So if you rap, sing, model, you're a comedian, or if you have your own business, we invite you to Brink TV Extendo to tell your story. So check us out, BrinkTVShow.com, and contact us today.